8 years after Wagner's Die Meistersinger von Nuremberg was first heard, a composer from a land that was totally unlike Germany in its character and sentiment created a musical score that reflected the nature, poetry, and people of Norway with a poetic, wistful melancholy and a rustic, folk-like colour that profoundly appealed to Sir Thomas Beecham. His recording of the incidental music Grieg wrote for Henrik Ibsen's staged version of his verse drama Peer Gynt evokes this world and the most poignant and sometimes aching elements of the otherwise often very cynical story with magical sensibility and the subtlest characterization. Here's the Wedding March, and listen out near the beginning for a sound from Sir Thomas his ardent followers love to hear, when he shushes the orchestra down to a whisper.